This K-class converted PAYE tram 4-9 was built in the year 1938 as a K-class tram and was converted to PAYE class in the year 1966. Its round front and back resembled the LCC double-decker class trams of Bombay. It was a wooden body tram of the Park Circus depot and mainly served the routes 20, 21 and 22. It was removed from service in the year 2011 and was kept inside the Nonapukur Workshop afterwards.
Yellow line.
I hope you guys like this video. Share this with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And share your thoughts in the comment section. For more awesome content, stay tuned with us and thanks for watching.